Hi, I'm Chris Edwards and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. This week we're going to look at the new update to Dunlop's CX racket line. This is the racket line geared more towards the advanced level, intermediate through advanced level player looking for feel and control from their sticks. Let's jump straight in. We've got the CX 200 Tour with the 18-20 string pattern right here in my hands. And first up on all these rackets, I absolutely love the cosmetic update. Looks on everything, but definitely with these rackets, they are beautiful out on the court. This red really pops out in the sunshine, and I just think a really classy, fantastic looking update to the cosmetic. And then the other update I noticed, and really the most important one when I'm out on the court, is an update in the feel of the racket. Really plush feel, nice ball pocketing from these, super dialed in, tons of control. And like the outgoing CX series, these ones offer a really nice maneuverable feel for a player's racket. This one's a 95 square inch racket, 18-20, so very controlled head size and string bed from this one. Really for that, players looking for precision control, really looking to flirt with the lines. And if you're a flatter player, I think an 18-20 is a great way to go. And then because these rackets are so light, you can swing, keep the tip speed up, and you get good access to spin as well. I really like this one on a fast swing, liked it on my backhand slice, loved it at net. This is a racket I might play around with a little bit of weight just to dial it in for me perfectly, but in stock form, it is a really nice whippy racket that gives you great access to spin, very comfortable feel, and tons of control. This one, 11-7, is a strong weight, so there's plenty of mass there to get you through the ball. 7 head light, and that's where it's going to get you nice and whippy, and then you'll notice it's got a really low sub-320, like a 319, 318 average swing weight on this one. 61 RA, so you get a really plush ball pocket from there. And of course the 18-20 string pattern. Now, same racket, this time without the leather grip and with a more open 16-19 string pattern. This is the CX 200 Tour. This one, again, same head size as well. 11.5, we're finding the average strong weight. So right in there, similar spec, 7 head light, 318 again on the swing weight, 63 RA. So really similar spec, but a more open string pattern. So you get a little higher launch out of the string bed. Good for the topspin player who wants to get that ball rotating. A lot of topspin players like that open 16-19 pattern, so it's a great option there. Also opens up the sweet spot a little bit, so a little bit more forgiving just because of the change in string pattern right there. Okay, let's jump into the regular CX200. Now we're going to bump up to a 98 square inch head size right here. This one's a little bit more mobile at 11.4 ounces. That's the average strong weight we're finding. 6 points head light, a 317 swing weight, so it's going to come around the body very similarly to the tour versions. 64 RA on this one, and again, a nice open 16-19 string pattern. I wasn't on the playtest of this one, so I can't give you quite as much details of the other two, but it did test really well with our playtesters, and then again, they enjoyed that updated feel of that new CX200 right there. Okay, this one is the CX200 OS, and it's for oversized, because this one is a 105 square inch racket, and I've been hitting this one a lot. We are going to review this one, so we have reviews already posted on those others. This one we're gonna get to, and I really enjoyed it. It's a nice mobile racket, good access to spin, really nice feel. I like it on my slice backhand. I can really manipulate the ball well with that one. Kind of flick of the wrist, send it knife in cross court or down the line. And then also nice big open spin window. So you've got a thin beam, wide shoulders. That's gonna give you nice access to spin. You can really cut that ball at an aggressive angle without worrying about shanking it. And so that really offers you a great access to spin option right there when you're attacking the court. I think it's a great doubles racket too. If you like to slice and dice, mix it up and attack the net, this is a great option to go with too. So very versatile offering. 11 ounces strung up average, 3 head light, 313 on the swing weight, silky smooth, 61 RA, so pockets the ball beautifully. And again, 16-19 string pattern right there. Okay, let's jump into the 400s. This is the CX 400 Tour. And I was on the play test for this one. I really like this racket. If you're looking for that kind of tweener racket, but you don't want the stiffer, crisper feel of something really modern, like an FX style racket, you can jump into the CX 400 Tour and get a more plush, control-oriented response from the racket and still get that very similar weight and swing weight. So this one is at 11.2 ounces, 4 points head light. We've got 100 square inch head size right here, 322 on the swing weight, 66 RA. So it's a little crisper in some of these, but still nice and plush and very comfortable. And again, 16-19 string pattern there. Great offering. That's a really fun racket to get out and hit. Definitely recommend demoing that one. And then we have the regular CX 400. So we're dropping down in weight here. And this one's at 10.7 ounces as the average strung weight right there. Very close to even balance, so just 1 point head light. 319 on the swing weight, and so you get a little bit of useful mass in the hoop, even though it's a lightweight racket. And again, a stiffer beam just to help you with a bit more power at a 71 strung RA and a 16-19 string pattern there. This one I'd probably play with a sin gut or a multi or even a natural gut. And I think that would be a great racket for the intermediate player. Looking for something nice and light and mobile, but some nice pop on it as well. That's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.